just won the hula hoop contest this Wednesday at the adult pool party. She's in white shorts and a leather jacket. This is Machine Denim, Paparazzi Cafe racer jacket. All right, so that's like, you can see that, you know, the high heels and the leather jacket go perfectly with shorts on a summer day. Yeah, Elena. Hi, Elena. She looks great. She's wearing Miss Me jeans and a bandeau top. By the way, while Elena's walking around, you can find the beaded wire at Sass on Main. She's a wholesale distributor to a number of retail outlets around town. So you can find her in a number of different places. But she's in fashion boutiques from Cape Cod to Rhode Island. So all really beautiful stuff. All right, next we have Lindsay. This is Lindsay. Lindsay's working it. She's actually a fitness model as well. So, you know, work it, girl. You know, flex us some muscles or something, you know? Show us a six-pack or something. So Lindsay is also, all of the next few girls are all in Miss Me and Anemone jeans. So we're really showing off the jeans here. Of course, it doesn't hurt to pair them with a very, very half top. Can we call that a quarter top? How about just a barely covers the boob top? All right. This is Princess Breezy. Look at these hairstyles, by the way, people. This is Layla. These are some exceptional hairstyles. Brianna's in a sequined bandeau top to go with the Miss Me and Anemone jeans. By the way, Princess Breezy was the runner-up in the hula hoop contest. This girl can actually pour a beer and drink it while hula hooping. Just in case anybody needs a beer, we can hand her a hula and you'll still get your beer. It's, you know. Now that's talent. You know, that's talent. All right, this is Lily again. This is another pair of jeans. These jeans are great. I mean, I actually own several pairs from Sass on Main. They have a lot of beading and accents to them. They're perfectly, they're low rise, but not so low rise. They just have a way of fitting your bum like nothing else does. And that's why I'm a little bit addicted myself. All right. Lily and Breezy. If you take note, they've also got a lot of bootleg cuts as well as the skinny jeans, which really present a different style about them. Breezy's got on the skinny leg, and Lily has the boot cut. All right, here we have Zach. Zach's wearing a stone rose tailored shirt. Yeah, I agree with the applause. He's looking pretty hot.
Nice.
I don't know. Maybe it's just because he's male and me. Anyway, he's wearing the stone rose tailored shirt with a virgin wool pant from Mantoni. And the shoes he's wearing, pretty stylish right there. The shoes are from Viotti. That's an Italian designer. He's looking pretty sharp. This is Kevin. He's in a one-of-a-kind linen two-pocket button-down from Volta, Volt Fashion. That's a new designer. He's here today as well. There'll be a website available in about a week on VoltaFashionAndDesign.com. Definitely worth checking out. It's sold exclusively at Chase Couture. He's got 34 heritage khakis and shoes from Volta. All right, Jesse's next up. He's in a stone rose white button down. All right, so he's in a stone rose white button down. He's got a slim fit shirt accentuating his manly physique. pairing this with black flat front pants. By the way, people, flat front is all you should be wearing. Pleats are out. I've been informed. Pleats are out. No more pleats. So, anyway, he's also got shoes from BOT. Dylan's wearing what we call our city day look. He's got the white two-pocket linen shirt from the Rapport collection. He's got, again, the black flat front pants, no pleats, and the Italian-style shoes from BOT. I think the shoes are really nice. Definitely worth checking out. All these guys are looking pretty suave. Not that I noticed. Didn't notice. All right, we've got one around coming with for Sass on Main. Let's give a little shout out to DJ Dave Double Dark Chocolate here, DJing our event. Amazing. Okay, this is Lily. She's in a sweetheart bandage dress by Wow Couture. I can see why they call it Wow. I don't know what shoes she's wearing, but if I buy that dress, I want those shoes too. This is a great color with a square neckline, open back, accented with the gray leopard. It's really, wow, beautiful. I actually haven't seen that one in the store yet. If I had, I would have bought it. So it looks like I need to go for another visit. Brianna, here comes Brianna. All right, Brianna is ready to rock in a one-sleeve cocktail dress by Double Zero. And you know, with a figure like that, she probably is a Double Zero. I'm just guessing, but. Maybe she's a negative one, I'm not sure. Let's just say there's nothing to spare on her. Hey, all right, here comes Lindsay. There's Lindsay. She's in a lime green bandage dress also by Wow Couture. She's got the one shoulder wrap. Oh, Lisa. We love Lisa. All right. So again, you guys, don't forget the jewelry these guys are wearing are all necklaces, bracelets, and earrings made to sparkle with Swarovski crystals. All right, once Lindsay wraps around here one more time, I believe we are going back to a few more menswear designs. All right, here we go, Jesse. He's in a Steven Land button-down, which actually has abstract buttons. This is sort of one of the latest styles that designers are doing this year. The men are looking suave. Wow. He's got navy flat front pants. And he does not have the blazer that it says. It's okay. All right, next we have Kevin. Kevin is pairing a white button-down fitted shirt with a V-neck silk sweater. This is, again, you know, we're going into the fall and winter fashion, so, you know, give these guys credit for wearing stuff that's pretty warm right now, considering it's 85 degrees out here. But it's got included in the look is the khakis from 34 Heritage and brown shoes from BOT. This look stepped right out of the latest GQ magazine and onto our runway today, so this is the latest thing for fall. All right, Justin. He's rocking it. Here comes Justin. Hey, Justin, you look amazing. All right, this is for the evening. Justin's rocking our linen, but this time it's a little more of a colorful khaki from the Rapport collection. You can see how versatile these khakis are. You can can dress them up at night, wear them something casual for the day, and just a quick shirt change and you're good to go. Again, you know, if you guys get a chance, get an autograph from Justin. He's like, Cape Cod's local celeb. All right, next we have Dylan. He's looking pretty dapper with these sunglasses on and our city nightlife look. Dylan is wearing a gray stone rose with contrasting buttons. All right, he's got that with the black flat front pants and the OT black shoes. Men, if you don't get a phone number in this look, just forget it and don't blank on your clothes. Okay, so I guess we went a little out of order. This is actually Jesse. Sorry about that. All right, so he's got the Stephen Land button down, which actually has the abstract buttons. Hey, wasn't my fault. It was out of order. But he's got the navy flat front pants, and this is the blazer I mentioned that wasn't on earlier. This is really got the complimenting pocket silk. It's a must-have for the fall season. Again, something about the glasses just goes with it, I guess. Okay, all right, this is Zach. Just making sure I got it right this time. All right, he's stealing a look straight from the Farnsworth Bentley himself. He's pairing another must-have jacket for the season, coordinating with a cashmere scarf. His black flat front pants and Italian shoes put it all together and just make it look amazing. So one more shout out to Layla from Hairapy, who's definitely done some creative things with all the hairstyles here. But anyway, so that's what's raffling. So these girls are walking around looking for raffle tickets. Check it out. Woo! Here's Lisa. Rocking it out. This is a long sleeve plaid flare dress. It comes with the belt. I love the mix of sort of casual, sporty, and classy. Of course, the shoes kind of make it too, you know. Wow! This is Princess Breezy! All right, that is amazing. She's in a fabulous fall look. I mean, I'm not even sure what to say about this. Sequined leggings. Give these ladies a round of applause. They're all super beautiful, and it's a little more, probably a little more nerve-wracking than you would think walking around here, so we gotta give them some mad props. Wow, here we go, this is Elena. She's all Bulgarian princess over here. She looks great. She's in a 00 toggle sweater over a chocolate bikini. Remember, ladies, even in the winter, the ski resorts, they have pools, they have hot tubs. You know, just because it's winter does not mean that that the bikinis have gone out of style. Feel free to stop by Sass on Main and get your winter bikini. I wear mine around the house, you know. If I miss summer, I put on a bikini, you know, hang out. She's got the gray leggings that's paired with a cross butt cardi. This is sort of a new style for the fall. It's a long sweater, but it's cropped in the back so you can see a little bum, you know, in case you've got a great bum like Lindsay does, and you want to show it off. I mean, I hate hiding my bum too, so. So try a cropped butt cardi. She looks great. All right, last but not least, we have Lily. Wow, that's great. She's in a long sleeve black ruffle dress. It's got several layers, long sleeve for the winter. Got it with the knee-high boots, which are all the rage this year. Looks amazing. All right, that's Lily. Definitely flattering on Lily, who's just rocking it. Don't forget, she can hula from her neck to her waist. That's mad props in my world, because I love to hula. So one more shout out. I want to give a little more shout out. We got Mary Anne Marcondes, who did all the makeup for today. She's amazing. Modern elegance photography, don't forget. Check it out online or on Facebook. We've got Layla of Hairapy Salon on Main Street. Formerly with Jose Iver. Very fancy, schmancy people to be here on Cape Cod. So if you want something really elegant, check out Layla. G5 energy drink, don't forget. It gets you higher than the weather, and it is awesome. There's a bunch of G5 over by the door. Check it out. Get a free sample. That's all they use here at Trader Eds is G5. Red Bull, that was so like three seasons ago. And again, the High Tide Hooligans, check them out. Hey, round of applause for everybody. All right, and of course, Sass on Main and Chase Couture right over here. We got Josh Wilbert and Sarah Flaherty with their respective men's and women's lines. Chase Couture is in Mashpee. Sass on Main is right here, Hyannis Main Street. Thanks, guys. It was an awesome day. Thanks again to Johnny Shea. My name is Monica Kicklighter, signing out. Thank you.